Are you in front of me?
Oh yeah. Oh fuck. Yeah. Okay. All right. Let's go quickly to get down here. So we're actually in front of everyone at the moment with this spawn.
Fucking lost you already.
I've gone down to the water's edge and gone left.
That's hilarious. As soon as you went through the trees, I was like, where do you go?
You need to get across this river as soon as you can. Everyone else spawns behind the train track, in the warehouse or in the parking lot, the storage unit. But if we can get up here, then we'll be ahead of the curve. Oh, we're coming up to where scavs are.
Fucking lost your red.
Just moving.
Are you near the van?
On the right, go right. That's me.
Oh.
Alright, so players will be over the bridge there. Coming this way. And just behind this wall is where the first scavs are. So you can have a quick look up here. There's one. I missed him.
Whereabouts?
Where are you? He's gone behind the sea container.
I can't see the container. I see a car. Oh, is he able in the distance?
It's a building. It's a little fucking smoker shed.
Oh, that building? Yeah, I see that. I'm going to flank you.
Yeah, we gotta come through. Come through this door. Go down in this little hollow. Okay, we're getting shot.
Where is he?
I don't know where that one is.
I can't see him. I've got on single shot.
Right, we need to
is that behind us?
Is it behind us? I don't know. Where are you? I can't even see you.
Oh, I haven't gone through the door yet because I had the bullets. I'll wait.
Alright, if that is the guy behind us, we're going to need to clear him out. Is that you?
Coming up behind you, yeah. Oh, I got hit.
Where's that?
Over the fence here.
Barbed wire. Come down here, man. Over the fence.
I think. I was running.
Like a scav or a player?
Couldn't tell.
Sort this fucking scav out.
A tiny blood dots on me.
Press tab, go to the health menu and see what's if anything's bleeding.
Oh no, it's everything's green. Alright.
Yeah, that could be the it's probably the barbed wire.
Yep.
Alright, we need to find this scav, clear him out so we can move forward. There he is.
Was that him at the corner of the building?
Yeah, that's him.
Alright, moving up.
Yeah, I'm getting shot at. Yeah, there's someone with a rifle somewhere. I don't know where
is
that
behind is. Behind us? Like, I'm trying to pick the sound.
Sounds behind us. It sounds like it's up on that building or something. Did you get that guy?
One's down, but the other one took. Oh, I got hit in the chest.
Are you dead?
No. I'm half health in the chest, but I just
bandaged. Bandage, definitely bandage, yeah.
How do I do it? I just drag it to it?
Yep.
It's not doing anything. Medkit did.
Oh, you got a medkit?
Yeah, I've used the medkit on it.
Yeah, man, kid's good.
I think that guy's still at that corner of that building.
So he didn't die?
I hear him shoot. Actually, does that sound like where we came from?
That's a pistol. It's over the fence. There's another section over there.
Yeah, that's where I think we're getting hit.
Well, it could be someone else shooting at another scav. We could loot that guy if you wanted to grab a shot or something.
I'm thinking. Yeah.
I'll try and cover you.
Yeah, they're both dead here.
Yep, loot them, see what you can get. If there's something you can't pick up, I'll come over. I'll try and keep an eye out here. Be careful, because we have people coming over the river soon.
I took their bayonet. That's... Oh, he's got a vest.
Yeah, if they've got vests and backpacks, then you want to take those straight up. Don't bother searching them. Alright, someone's shooting. Yeah, that's in the other section. I don't think we have to worry about that.
Alright, let me get this up. He's got a he's got grab a vest and a tea bag.
Yeah, grab it all, grab it all. Anything there you can't pick up? No, I got a vest because I took my AK. What's he got in it? Has he got shoddy shells?
This one had mags for the pistol. The other one, the other vest will probably have shoddy shells. I'm trying to see. Should I just put the other vest on and...
Just drag it over, but you try and be nice and quick.
Alright, I'm putting the other vest. Let's see if he's got shoddy shells.
Alright, okay. Yeah, if it's a better vest, drag some of your shit into your inventory or something, and then just discard the vest, put the other one on, and come back here and search it.
It's just a scab vest.
Okay. Oop, that's close.
Shit, I better stop looting.
Yeah, need to get back into cover, man.
Yeah.
That's just up the road from us.
Whereabouts? I need to reload this. I've got to reload this AKS.
Yep.
Trying to work it out.
Then make sure you've got room. Alright, there, I can see him now. Drop one. Come on, dude, get into the action.
Yep, right, reloading.
Are you in cover? I can hear you, I think.
I'm coming up behind you, man. I just had to reload.
Yeah.
Oh, I ran into
your fuck. So have you got, did you have room, if you need room in your backpack for your magazine to go into? Otherwise you'll drop it.
Nah, I've got room.
Okay, good. Alright, this is a bit better cover. See one, I see another one. Can't see the fucking red dot. Alright, he's behind the bus.
Where'd you go? I'll be on the rock.
Just going down this wall. There's a guy just next to that bus there.
Alright.
We're gonna go right against the fence here.
Oh yeah, I hear
slowly.
Him. Oh, don't run.
No, don't run. Wait right here, wait till we... Oh shit. Crouch, wait till we see him. Where the fuck did he go?
Oh, that's you, is it, at the fence?
Yep. This dead body. That's someone I killed, and I saw another one right here. Just gonna go across there and have a look. sense.
Yeah, I'm moving up to where you. I see the bot.
Nothing on this guy. Not even really searching, really. Where did this other guy go?
I don't know, it sounded like he was shooting over there near those fences, like where the buses are.
Coming back.
You got a beanie on?
Yeah, there's definitely going to be people in here trying to get out, maybe. Oh, the next section where they see where the pipe goes over the road? Mm-hmm. There's usually scavs in there, one or two. Worried because I did see another guy. I don't know where the fuck he went. Ooh, there's a dead body in there. Someone's already been here.
I hear voices. He's running up the road.
He's down.
Yep.
We cover that would have taken a lot
there's
of interest.
There's another player dead in there.
Yep. I don't think that was that was a scav, I'm pretty sure. Is that you?
Yeah.
Fuck.
I thought I saw something. Should I go on the compound and have a look?
No, I'd stay next to this fence for a bit, because that would have definitely attracted attention.
Alright. I need to check how much ammo I've got. 11 and 11 in two gun and 11 in my clip.
Yep, so if you got, you did drag those extra bullets into your inventory? In your gamma container?
Yep.
So you can just drag those up to your magazine? There's a player at the pipe work across the road in the corner.
Oh shit, I just took my ammo out. I'll swap with this.
We gotta go, man. Gotta go. Running up the fence line. He's fully kitted, he's got a helmet on.
Where is
he? I've killed another guy, that's not him. Not the guy I just saw. Oh, let's keep running. The guy's coming around the back of the fence.
Have I got time to reload quick?
Yeah, should have.
I can't, my gun's got the ammo.
You should be able to just drag out of the gamma container, put it in your magazine, reload, and then do the same thing to the other one. Trying to find where this guy might have gone.
Yeah, I'm right.
That would be a good guy to loot right there.
The one with the blood on the fence?
Yeah.
Oh, there he is. He's running across the road.
Yeah.
At the bus. He's looking around for us. He hasn't seen.
Did you get him down or is he lying down?
Nah, he went. Oh, he's crossed the road. He's at the fence now.
He's throwing a grenade at us. I'm getting across this here. I'll leave this body and fuck off, I think. Where the fuck is the body? He's got body armor on him. Go. You should pick that body armor up.
Alright, I'm just checking they haven't snuck up behind us around these buses.
And they have to go through the compound for that. They're more likely to come around the back of this fence.
Alright, I'm looting the. Oh shit, is that you?
Nope. I see him shooting. Who's he shooting at?
I don't know where you are.
I'm at the end of the fence. Are you dead or alive?
I'm alive. I'm going back to the tunnel. I mean the pipe. I'm trying to find you.
I'm at the edge of the fence line. I'm going back as well. You coming your way? That's me.
Yeah, see ya. Yeah.
Get the fuck out of here. Crawl under here. You want to kill him?
Eddie, oh, can we wait for
him? We could.
I'm just hiding here, man.
Down to your right a little bit. I picked up more ammo if you need it.
Yeah, I'm only 20 rounds in my gun.
Alright, let's listen for him. 20 rounds?
Yeah, I got the shotty and a pistol. Oh. Is that behind it?
I don't know. I don't know where that is.
A bullet, unless that bullet come flying over my head.
It probably did.
How do I go prone?
Press C to crouch and X, I think, to go prone.
Yeah, I went under the tunnel.
Are you dipping out, are you?
I was going to try and get up on that railway line and have a bit of vision, but...
Yeah, well, there's more scabs on the other side of that railway line, that's all. There's like another section there.
I'm on top of the pipe. I can't see.
I'm going across here to the car where this car is. Going under the underpass.
Right. Oh shit!
There's a shotty there. Real close, dude with a shotty.
He wasn't shooting at you?
Yeah, I think he's definitely shooting at me.
I see him. Are you under the bridge?
Yeah, that's me. Where's that guy?
At the fence.
The fence. Which fence?
Did you go under the bridge where
I'm
the car
under the bridge at the fence.
Oh, it might be you then. I thought I saw someone on the fence.
Yeah, well, I just got shot at by a fucking shotty, so I don't know where the fuck he went.
I'm going under the bridge. I'm running to the fence. Don't
it's
hit me,
me, it's me, it's me there. Alright, moving up this way.
I thought I saw someone here. Maybe it was you.
Could have been me. Moving in here. Alright, we're gonna use this shortcut. Follow me. Probably be people fucking camping here. Close that door if you can.
Yep.
Okay, let's go. I'm gonna go this way. Run to the next cover. We're going down this train line here. Going left at the end of the train.
Yep.
No, I can't get over there. We've got to go back down here then. Sometimes scavs in these buildings, sometimes there's usually a sniper on top of the buildings. There's like two or three snipers in this match. I'm gonna go through this little fucking gate here. go this way. Ooh,
hey, boy,
two people. That's a scout. He's just over the train line. Past the train. Shit. Gonna go around the back of the train and get him. If I can get through this fucking maze here.
I got my shotty out, you reckon? Or?
There's another one. There's another one on the left hand side after the train. He's dead. Gun in. Gonna go prone and have a look at my health. Stomach took a hit, but it's alright. Alright, gonna quickly loot these guys and get the fuck out of here. That's an SKS, I think.
I need the chest. Yep. What, you got an SKS?
I think so.
I'm just searching his backpack. He had painkillers. He had a UVG, what's that?
I'm not sure.
Tactical grip. I can install it on my... No, I can't.
Right, let's go. You ready?
Dang.
I just dropped the fucking magazine. Yep. I can't bother looking for it now. Yeah. Alright, let's go.
Where you going?
Towards the back of the compound, then left around the, left around here, we're almost home.
They were scabs.
Yeah.
But not player scabs.
No, I don't think so.
But those other guys before that were moving pretty quick, they were players, eh?
They were definitely players. Alright, there's someone's been in here, and they've already unlocked the door, so we're going to go in full auto.
Should I shut the
door? Nah, it's clear, let's go. Beautiful. Oh, you're coughing, sounds like you're injured.
Nah, I had a breath from running.
Oh yeah. Cool, we're out.
Nice.
That was a good run.
It's my first successful, actually second time ever. The first one was in the alpha.
I've never
done two extractions.
I got, it says four scabs and four players, but I don't know if that's true.
Scabs killed, it says three for me. Longest kill streak, three. None out of 10 leveled players killed, 3?
Yeah, so 0 to 10 level. So they break up the players you kill. So if you kill a 0 to level 10 player that goes in that section, then there's 11 to 20 or whatever. Oh, well, that's cool. Let's see what I've got. I got an SKS. Come out with my AK. Did you get that armor off that body?
Yeah, I grabbed the armor. I haven't inspected it yet.
So I got SKS magazine. I got another grenade. Another shit. Backpack and another Blackrock vest. That was a successful mission, man.